This is the VI version of the ABCD song. And if you're from the Virgin Isles, why don't you sing along?
Hey, IGC family, you are still with me. I feel like I'm losing my voice with all these videos. But I'll get my rest next week. I'll get my rest after the work is done. So if you watch my support your own video, you see I'm repping my VIP apparel shirt. The Rep It Pod one. I love the, like, whoever it is responded to me. I don't even remember who responded to me on the thing that said it would not wash off. It's still there. My foil is still there. So I'm still very happy with my purchase. If you've not bought anything from VIP Apparel, go out and check out my video, Support Your Own for VIP Apparel. And check out what I was talking about when I ordered my shirt with them. Very good customer service. Quality shirts. See, my foil is still on my shirt. So VIP Apparel, check them out. But that's not what we're talking about today, right? I could get onto a whole lot of topics. But today we are talking about what? V is for Virgin Islands, because this is launch week of V is for Virgin Islands, my new children's book that is available now on Amazon as an ebook and a paperback. So make sure you get your copy this week. But today we are talking about the companion guide, the free companion guide that comes with the book. So in this book, in this children's book, and yours won't have the bar across. That's just because mine's is the proof that I got, so make sure everything was okay before you guys started to order. But this book, once you order it, you can go to my website, alangirlchronicles.com, and download your free companion guide. This comes with the book free. You just go to my website to download it and get it. But in this book, I included a lot of different things so that the experience that you get when you're reading with your child is not just you read the pages of the book, then you put it down and you go set it to the side and forget it, right? The book, for this book, I want you to have an entire experience when you are reading it with your child. So I have a lot of things built into the book so that when you're reading it with your child, you get that entire experience. So don't forget to download the companion guide, because that's what we're going to talk about today, right? So if you have kids that are getting ready to learn how to read, or younger kids that are getting ready to learn their alphabets, one of the things, when you see it on the cover of the book itself, one of the things that I did with the book is I highlighted, especially on the pages where you got the letters, I highlight those letters, the letters that we're talking about. That helps the child with, and the light, sorry, the light, my background light is reflecting on the book, but you can still see. I highlight the letters on the different pages of the book so that as you're reading it with your kids, well, y'all got some sneak peeks of some pages, but as you are reading it with your kids, they have that letter recognition, right? And you can point out the different letters as they're highlighted so that they can see, like when they're reading it and you're talking about letter D, they see the D all over. So it helps with that letter recognition. So that's why I said in the book is a learning experience. It's not just about reading the book and setting it aside. It helps them with that learning, the letter recognition, so that they can recognize the different letters as they're seeing it and they're talking about it. The second thing, before we get into the guide that's in the book, is the words, of course. When I'm highlighting the different letters, that introduces them to new words that begin with that same letter. So that increases your child's vocabulary, especially when they're getting ready to learn how to read. So they know more words in that letter category that has a lot more uses, right? So they know a lot more words that start with that letter. So they have more sight words, like besides the sight words that they're getting in school, you are helping them at home get sight words about what? Their culture, their VI culture, especially for your kids who are not growing up in our school systems at home. This is something that you can do with them at home to ensure that they're, one, learning about your culture, and two, getting the letter recognition that they, learning about the letters and the letter recognition, and three, learning additional words that you can use with them as sight words. And they don't know that they're learning about St. Thomas or St. John or St. Croix at the same time. They're learning about their home. And then three, the companion guide is going to help you to, help you to do additional things with the book besides just reading it. And you're gonna get a sneak peek of some of the pages as I talk about this. So one of the things that are in the companion guide, especially for the parents, is the colors. So I'm gonna use page A, the letter page for A, as an example. The colors. So you might not be able to tell with this light. The color is a little lighter. So as you're reading the book with your kids, some of the pages in the book have a little bit of color on them. That those that aren't pictures, they have extra color on them. And this particular one, this color right here, is actually a color that begins with the same letter of the alphabet, A. So I've embedded that into the book. Like in several areas of the book, you'll find that there are different things in the pages. I think we're gonna do B too, so let's do B. See, for example, B, oh yeah, the lighting, you can't tell. B, this is blue. What color begins with the letter B? Blue. So additional things like that are included in the book and the activity guide, like the free download that you get, it points out stuff like that as you're reading the book. Once you're reading the book with your child and you look at the activity guide, be like, oh, while we're on this letter, there are additional things that we can talk about besides just the text that's on the page. I can talk to you about the different colors that are on this page that begin with the same letter of the alphabet. So that's why I say it's a learning and an educational experience for your child when you're reading this book with them. It's not just about you picking up the book and reading and setting the book aside. So I've built that in with the color. I've also built it in with the objects in the book. So that's another page that's in the activity guide, the free activity guide that you download from my website. Okay, we're going to go back to B. So B, even though it doesn't say it in the words, it does not say boat anywhere in the words, right? But guess what? We're on the page for the letter B, and what do you see? You see boats, right? Those are the objects that are on there, boats. So in addition to the colors, I also included objects in the book that actually are beginning with the same letter of the alphabet, even though I don't spell it out in the text. I pointed out in the activity guide for you to have that conversation with your child. Like, what other objects can you find on the page that begin with the letter B? See how that changes, that transforms the entire experience that you had? So you can just read the page with your child. You're like, oh, well, we're learning something else. We're learning about boats, because guess what? Boat also begins with the letter B. So that's why you guys don't get it when I say, I want you to have an entire experience with your children when you are reading this book. It's not just about reading it and setting it aside. So don't forget to download the free companion guide. It's free. All you have to do is give me your email address so that I can confirm that I can email you something. And what you'll be emailed is this, the copy of the free companion guide for you to, if you can't tell, because some of them like are hidden. Go back to B. If you can't, you might not be able to see it very well. But there is something else on this page for the letter B that begins with B that's included on that page. I'm not going to tell you, you have to download your free activity guide to figure out what it is, but there's something else on that page that begins with the letter B that you can be like, oh, when you're sitting with your child, can you help me find what else on this page begins with the letter B? Because there's something else on here that begins with the same letter, the letter B. So you're introducing your child to those other words, you're introducing them to the different colors, and you're introducing them to more objects and more things that begin with the same letter. So that's the entire experience that I want you to have with the books. And that's especially for kids who are getting ready to learn how to read, your 5-year-olds and your 4-year-olds. Now, for those of you who have older kids and you're still getting a copy of your book, guess what? There's an experience in there for you and your older kids too. There's some trivia at the end of the activity guide, because there are some more hidden things in the book. Like I said, I thought about the entire experience of the book. I didn't just want to write a book. I wanted you to have an experience when you got the book. So for those of your kids who probably are a little older and they already know how to read and they already know how to write and all that stuff, there is more that they can still do in this ABC book besides reading it. So we'll go back to the letter A. Let's do letter A. So for your kids who are a little older and a little more advanced, guess what's hidden in the letter A? In that page for the letter A. Let me back it up and then bring it in. You see that spider web that's over there in the corner? What letter does that look like in the spider webs? What letters can you see in the spider webs? Guess what? The letter A is hidden. Oh, I'm on the wrong page. The letter A is hidden in the spider webs. And depends on how many levels that you look at it. That's one of the trivia questions. How many letter A's can you find in the spider web? So y'all, you see, I'm blowing your minds away, right? Because it's not just about reading the book. It's about having an entire experience with your child as you are going through this book. So don't forget to download your free companion guide, because it tells you the different pages that have hidden stuff like that in the page. There are different objects in the book, different pages that are hidden, that they're in plain sight, but it's kind of embedded, so you kind of can't tell that you're supposed to do like an additional activities. But when you read the companion guide, you'd be like, oh, I didn't notice that. But that's in there, and that's something that you can do, especially if you have older kids who already know how to read. There's still stuff that they can do in the book, is like trivia stuff, like finding all of their, like finding how many A's are in the spider web. And then if you have especially older kids, there's still stuff for them too, because there is also the conversation starters. So that's also included in the free activity guide, the conversation starters that you can have with older kids as you're reading this book. So a lot of older kids, especially if they have not grown up in the Virgin Islands, there are things that they might see in here that they have never seen before. And part of you going through this book with them is starting a conversation with them about different things. For one, it's like S is safari. I'll just give that one away. A safari. If your kids grew up in the States and they've never been home, they have no idea what a safari is. So that right there is a conversation between you and your older kids. Like, Mom, what's a safari? I've never seen a safari. I thought a safari was something that people take when they're in Africa, right? It's not. A safari is something that we rode around the island on. You spend a dollar, you put your dollar in the dollar bus, and you got from A to Z, right? That's a conversation that you can have with your child about something that they have never seen or they've not grown up with. So that's especially, I have a lot of conversation starters in there for those of you who have older kids. You don't have just the younger ones, but you have older kids as well. And they might think, oh, I'm too big for this ABC book. No, you're not. We can have some conversations around the Virgin Islands culture with your older kids when you get this book. So that's why I want you to go ahead and download your free companion guide that comes with the book. It's free. Just go to my website, islandgirlchronicles.com, and you'll get your free copy of the companion guide that goes with the book. So once you order your book, just go ahead and get your free companion guide by going to my website. So thank you guys for listening. This is just day three of VS for Virgin Islands Book Launch Week. If you have not gotten your copy yet, get it this week because it's on special price this week only. You can get it from Amazon and just type in VS for Virgin Islands, or there will be a link included with this video. So that's it for today. Don't forget to share, like, comment on the video so that you can get your extra entry so you can get a free signed copy of my book. Don't forget to like my Facebook page, Island Girl Chronicles. That's girl with a U. That's another entry into for my book. Don't forget to like or subscribe to my YouTube channel. That's another entry that you get into the drawing that's going to be on Friday. But don't forget to come back on Friday, and I'll be pulling the name to see who actually wins a free signed copy of my book. But that doesn't mean you shouldn't go buy it. Go ahead and go out and buy it and give it away, and then you can keep the free copy for yourself. But buy one for yourself, buy one for your niece, buy one for your nephew, your cousin, your godbabies, your grandbabies, anybody's babies. Get them a copy of VS for Virgin Islands. If you grew up in the Virgin Islands and you no longer live there, it's especially important for you to be sharing this book with your kids, as it helps them to learn about the culture and the different things that you had when you were growing up in the Virgin Islands. I really want you guys to go out and get this book. So that's why I made it at a special price just for this week only, and then next week it'll go back to regular price. All right, you guys, I will see you tomorrow. Do not forget to come back and watch my next video for VS for Virgin Islands Book Launch Week. All right, y'all.
This is the VI version of the ABCD song. And if you're from the Virgin Islands, why don't you sing along?